Swift, both in the Georgia backfield, and now Swift out to the slot on the first snap of the game. And it's Nick Chubb for a run, drops to pass, which he will hear, and got it complete.
See if they can control this game.
Georgia's a 51% team, first in the SEC on third down conversions. From pressured, throws deep the sideline, and it's caught by Hardman. Georgia at the 39 of Auburn. Play action. From plenty of time. Complete on the fly. Terry Godwin has got a 27 and 25 yard completions from Fromm. Sony Michel, left side. Michel tripped up, but he's inside the. At the 6 yard line, second down and two. Michel straight up the middle, bounces off, and it's first and goal, Georgia. Michel driving. Did he get there? Not quite.
Georgia is going to give it to us. They
jumbo set. Fromm goes out, and it's Nick Chubb, direct snap, and touchdown, Georgia. Only Michel is. Third down and eight. Godwin in motion. Fromm getting some pressure. Down he goes. And it's Jeff. First and 10, Georgia with a one-point lead. Nick Chubb into Auburn territory.
They run the ball, and they're going to run the ball.
279 yards a game. And Chubb again cuts it.
The quarterback is a threat as a runner in this situation.
Nada, the tight end in motion. Fromm flips it, intended for him. All right, finish that later. Sony Michel next to Jake Fromm. They fake it to him. Fromm fires deep. Got a man. Incomplete. Two tight ends set for the Dogs. Fromm under center as Godwin will move to the far side. Back to the ground and Nick Chubb. Nowhere for Nick that time.
Down. Can they?
Fromm. Pressure coming from Holland. Down he goes.
Quarter and 16 to 10 in the third quarter. So this is different.
Let's see if Sony Michel can quiet the crowd. Nope. That's where number seven is. Right now he's in motion. Fromm throws incomplete.
And 1 for 5 in this game. 0 for the last four.
Fromm fires on the sideline. Oh, what a catch by Wims that time. Really? Let's see if they go back to Nick Chubb here. And here's a flea flicker from Georgia. That's going nowhere either.
Well, it should have been a touchdown out they had on the board.
Chubb hit in the backfield and then drilled after he got down at 15. Fromm fires on the sideline again, incomplete, and Wims is saying, how about a
timeouts?
Fromm. They're going to keep it on the ground to Sony Michel. That's a little surprising, maybe. Sony Michel trying to get to the edge. Gets across the 30.
Just like a turnover on the punt. There's been a lot of bad.
Here's a little bit of a shovel pass to Werner. It's short of the fair with Fromm. They're going to throw for it. Flips it out to Sony Michel, but they're right there to meet him. Maybe a loss of his. Fromm getting pressure, and down he goes, and the ball is out. Georgia's going to cover it. Georgia doesn't have to pick up all of this on this play. On second and 21. Swift will try to get some of it back, but he only got about of the ball game. They still don't. Incomplete, intended for Wims. He's backfield for Georgia now. They fake it to Hardman, who wants to go back to him. He's going to throw it away. I thought he had Mecole Hardman wide open, too, but now it's Swift, only 279, eighth in the country, and today they've got 20 yards on the ground. This one won't be on the ground either. Third and nine. Big rollout. Holland chasing Fromm, and it's incomplete.
Last pass, he completed the Wims.
Either that or give Nick Chubb or Sony Michel some room to run. In this case, it's Nick Chubb, and he didn't get much. Got about empty backfield for Jake Fromm. Throws Andrews trying to get it in there to Swift, and it's broken up. Well, they had to go so wide and didn't get anything. They got a yard, but that's it. Third and nine. From pressure coming. Hit as he throws, incomplete.
What a 30-point lead will do against the number one team in the country.
Jake Fromm throws, completes. Terry Godwin trying to reverse field, get what he can. Boys run up. They've got Kentucky next week. We'll be in Athens, and they finish off with their other arch rival from Georgia Tech. Fromm going deep into double coverage, almost intercepted. Rip ends up becoming the prayer of Jordan Hare. And now the best run of the day, probably near the five-minute mark. Fromm pressured again. And he's going to run with it this time. Gets what he can. Fromm throws far side. Another good throw and catch, this one to Hardman.
Opportunities, as we talked about, to get back on that big stage again.
They'll have to start putting it together next week against
the Big 12.
Oh, what a hit on Swift. Man, Trace Georgia. Back in 2013, he had 12 tackles against Auburn. Fromm, deep. Incomplete.
Long trip.
Toomer's corner's getting warmed up right now. Fourth and seven. Throws complete to Godwin. I don't know if they gave him the forward progress or not. He got knocked back about. Elijah Holyfield in the Georgia backfield with Jake Fromm. That's Hardman in motion. And the throw, knocked down. Nice job.
Scrimmage for Jake Fromm right here.
Yeah, exactly. There's Elijah Holyfield. Looked like he got face masked around the 20. Holyfield. Looks like he might have gotten it. We gave up one on the opening drive. We're not going to give up another one. Fromm, what they did, touchdown Georgia. Riley.